Hey guys, what's up? I'm going to show you how to get gold on the level Heavenly City. This level offers a couple of options on which character you can be. You can either be Kenny and go in his area like we show in the video, or you can be Cartman and go in his secret area. His area is at the end of the level. Instead of going into the time portal to exit the level, there'll be some clouds going up and down to the left of it. If you go up those clouds and belly smash through the wall, his area offers a lot of time particles. But you would need to go in either one, at least one of those, to get gold. We only went into one, and we was able to get gold pretty easily. So hopefully it'll come easy to you too. Good luck. Thank you.
Dude, time bombs are lame.